These globes are very, very collectible. They really are. And there's one in there that I think is a little bit more interesting than the rest, and it is the super shell in blue. So I think it's interesting because it's super shell. It's not just normal shell petrol. It would have been a higher octane rating.
Illuminated glass globes carrying brand names would have topped each petrol pump on station forecourts. This blue one promoting Super Shell dates from the 1930s and could be worth around £500.
What do you want for that one?
It's going to be down to Nigel, I'm afraid, for the price.
I reckon 250.
I was thinking 200.
I want a bit more than that.
We're not far apart.
We're 50 quid.
Do you want to split it?
If I had to.
Don't have to. You're the boss.
Yeah. 240. Done.
Marvellous.
Thank you.
Never seen a blue one.
Is that right?
Never seen one.